Today, the Pueblo Animal Shelter is celebrating now that it's officially serving the community again. The previous contractor, Paws for Life, gave up its license to operate the shelter when a state investigation uncovered several violations and mistreatment of animals. The shelter has held an open house today, along with adoption specials, a staff meet and greet, as well as a pet nutrition dog and cat treat bar. The Humane Society of the Pikes Peak region is the largest nonprofit animal shelter in southern Colorado, serving more than 20,000 animals a year.